started with boxing when I was 22. I started late, but I always did before judo, also on a high level. I was 4 on the Youth Olympic Games. And after that, I started with the police. And in the police, you get contact with some different fighting sports. And there was a little bit boxing in. And so I say, yeah, why I won't want to try this? The first time I did a fight and I say, I'm going to support for a guy from the police that did boxing. But it was I that did the fight and I come at home with a black eye. I have just 12 amateur fights in 1 year, and then I was directly pro fighter. So I got not an amateur style. I think my boxing style is like a pro fighter. I don't stop my police duty, but it's a whole 2 years we think about this fight. And I got a lot of vacation that I already 55 days. I already from years to for this fight. So I know I take these days. For me, the work is always important, and then the sport, the boxing sport, because it's my hobby, it's my passion. For me, if I lose, okay, it's not be pretty. I don't gonna like it. But I come back to Belgium and Wednesday I'm gonna work again. For her, she loses. It's her job, she loses. It's not so good for her. Eh? For me, it's another thing. Eh? If you ask to the people and say you're 10 times world champion, they say, okay, an Olympic champion? Yeah, I say I got not a chance to go. They don't know in boxing that Olympic is not the highest thing. And now I can compete with the Olympic champions. It's Katie against me. And for the best one of the lightweights division, the number one against number two, that's the important thing. And the winner get all the belts. And the loser, yeah, it's a shame, I get nothing. Eh? I know I got not the speed, and I know I got not the technical, how do you say it, capacity, like she, but I got other things and my style. So, and it's pro fighting. I hope surely I win the fight, she gonna hope she win the fight. Only one can win the fight, but if it is a honest fight, that's important.